Hey there, so here is Ghost website. So to change your logo and icon, which is basically a favicon, you just need to go to general and then upload this logo here. It should be transparent and at least 672 pixels. And then you can also change publication cover, and if you upload publication icon, this is what will appear as a favicon, and this is your logo. So there you have it.